Think of it as an internal paramedic. In an emergency, the ICD detects the problem and shocks your heart right away to get it beating again. Valuable time is saved, and in many cases, so is your life. Let security know before you walk through. High frequencies disrupt ICDs, so keep your cell phone at least 6 inches away from your ICD and stay safe. ICDs sometimes give unneeded shocks due to a damaged wire or a rapid heartbeat caused by exercise or stress. If this happens, notify your doctor, as a damaged lead should be replaced. But to be safe, it's important to have your ICD checked every 3 to 6 months. You need to help your doctors by coming back regularly.